ever wondered why the Memphis Grizzlies is not ready to compete for a championship, look no further than this idiot right here. They're actually depending on this guy to help them win a championship. And he says his game is cool. Quite frankly, that just shows how little you know about basketball. Your level of understanding the game of basketball is at a fan level. And yet, y'all, you running around talking about a dynasty?